Professor Pickett.
Well, good afternoon, Miss Preston.
Regarding my thesis?
I thought it a sterling piece, and I hope Mark reflected that.
It's not the mark, it's the comment, I'm sure, of the question you've raised. Perhaps you read it aloud for me, so I can be sure.
It says, Miss Preston, would you consider becoming my wife?
I'm not upset. Just thought you hadn't noticed.
Well, I had.
Thank you, Margaret.
Oh, you know, I'm Stuart.
Mm.
Stuart. All my friends call me Peggy.
I prefer Margaret. It was a bit piggish.
It was a little piggish.
It was a little piggish. I think this is art. Yes.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Oh.
Did you drop?
I did.
Flowers are lovely, Stuart. Bed looks comfortable too.
It's going to change everything for Ipswich. It'll be the envy of every museum in the country. Maynard, you're now in charge of the Roman villa, and from tomorrow morning, I'll be taking over here.
But my area of expertise is Viking. You're a classicist.
Maynard, the villa. Have you told anyone what's here?
I haven't, no.
Well, let's keep it that way. I'll be taking the reins from tomorrow, and then the Ipswich Museum will reveal this to the world.
Mrs. Piggott. Telegram for you, ma'am.
Thank you. Stuart! Oh, Stuart. Telegram.
It's from Charles Phillips. Major find in Suffolk. Ship burial. Even bigger than Osberg. Come at once. Bring wife. So unbelievable. This is typical CW, expecting us to just drop everything and come running. You know, unthinkable.
A ship burial in Suffolk?
It's strange that he would ask for you. I suppose he must have read your paper on Bosnian lake villages. I did send it to him, and it was awfully good. Yes, I'll tell him no.
Don't you want to go?
It's our honeymoon, darling. It simply wouldn't be fair on you.
Why not?
Really?